monster. But we need men. And just to treat you fair and square, we're paying double wages and a bonus from Frisco to Shanghai and back, all foul.
All dead, you mean? Don't sign with him, mates. You can't buy off the monster with double wages and a bonus. You'll never get back to Frisco to collect your pay. I got a man here that sailed on the Golden Arrow and lived to tell about it. Come on, Billy.
Tell him what you saw, Bill.
It was the monster, all right. A cable's length long from beak to tail. And it came a-bellerin' out of the night with one big eye like a lighthouse. Whoosh! We're stowed into starboard. Come up, we're smashed to port. And then it come up amidships and broke our backs and sunk us. 40 poor sailor men drowned dead.
The point is, this thing is a ship killer. And it's a miracle old Billy's alive today. Tell him about its teeth, Billy.
As big as a mainsail, I swear. And its breath, ooh, its breath was like a furnace.
Oh, you got a pretty strong breath yourself, measy talking friend. You mind answering a few questions?
I'm a harpooner by trade. Monsters interest me. All kinds.
Keep away from him, you noisy sea lawyer.
Just want to smell his breath. I can already smell yours.
Boil down for his oils, lads. There'll be free grog for all hands. If we could swallow it on top of this tall yacht.
There they are. Here, stop it.
Come on, Casey. This is no place for a clergyman's son.